This is SportsCenter. This is breaking news. The New York Jets have their man. According to our Adam Schefter, gangrene is hiring 49ers defensive coordinator Robert Saleh to be their new head coach. Saleh is the well-respected 49ers defensive coordinator. According to Adam, it's a five-year deal. Keep in mind the Jets won just two games this past season. They own the number two overall pick. But there is a lot of work to be done within that organization.
There is something about a guy when you hear, first of all, he takes over a team with the defense ranked dead last in the NFL. The worst defense in the NFL. And within two seasons, they're a top five defense, like consistently, season over season.
His players loved him in San Francisco. His players loved him in Houston when he was there.
Look, Robert Saleh is a leader. Like, he's a everyday, come to work, no BS, say it to you straight. And you feel that when you see him every single time, right? Like, it's not only are his defensive numbers great, but the way he leads.
Even and I feel like if we both break down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry, I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting, I promise I'm changing.
Watch, have the lead here. And they don't get it on third down. They're going to be walking off the field, and it's Richard Sherman.
Probably worse when I'm not. You don't deserve it, make you nervous.
Stafford takes the shotgun snap. Stafford standing and drifting. Coming back, goes left, throws to the sideline. Low throw is incomplete.
I know you relate to it, and I know I make you feel like you're at the end of your road.
And here's Malcolm Brown charging in. No sign yet. And he didn't make it, apparently. Malcolm Brown is stopped on fourth down and one in the 49er defense hole.
I'm afraid might get distant and I push you away, but no matter the case, I'ma do whatever it takes. Even if
both break down tonight, and you say you hate me.
And a miscue on the first play, and Henderson on the pitch, and the turnover. The 49ers get it on the first play. Eric Armstead.
I'll be here waiting.
Here's Malcolm Brown trying to go outside, nothing doing. And Fred Warner, the middle linebacker.
Before I bought you the ring, we were fighting back and forth like you were wearing
a thing. Pass is batted down by Warner.
Say what they think, lead a passionate conversation when it's hard to agree. You know me well, sitting on the edge of my seat, looking at life, overanalyzing everything.
Always the perk, and it's on a better version of me. Witherspoon in the end zone.
Stubborn as me, maybe not, but you're close to it. Got a lot of issues I'm trying to work through.
And there's the pressure again, and he goes down.
And I know you've been there for me through all of my worst moments.
And
I know it hurts.
And then you're
chest, making it difficult for me to open up and connect.
Allen, however, has it intercepted, and they get the big play. Richard Sherman on the pick.
Down tonight, and you say you hate me, and we go to bed angry. I know everything will be alright. I'll be here waiting. I promise I'm changing.
Has come in for.
I just need.
And the pass is going to be picked off by Bosa. Nick Bosa. Can't bring him down till he gets to the 8-yard line. Wow.
From the 21-yard line, Winston in trouble. It is picked off. Akello Witherspoon with the interception and a 49ers touchdown.
Back-to-back plays, and the 49ers will take over on downs.